To ensure maximum productivity and a long life for your water-activated tape dispenser, it's important to keep it clean. Periodically, it's a good idea to wipe down the outside of the machine to prevent dust from settling down into the keys and such. It's a very simple process. As always, turn the machine off and unplug it from the wall before doing any work. Using just a basic household window cleaner, put a little spray on the top of the machine and then wipe down with a soft cloth until the dust and dirt is removed. Then you're ready to go. Occasionally in warm environments, algae can build up inside of the water bottle. Cleaning it is very simple. Just remove the water bottle from the machine using regular household bleach, pour a couple of ounces into the water bottle like so, then replace the cap. Shake the bottle vigorously to make sure the solution covers the whole inside of the water bottle, and then empty it out into a sink. Make sure you give it one good rinse to get all of the bleach out of the inside of the water bottle. Then fill it back up with water, replace the bottle cap, and put the bottle back on the machine, and you're ready to go.